Well, keep the concentration, and they've won this match, I think.
He can't have scored many better than this, with the bend he's imparted onto the ball.
Well, give him credit. You could see exactly what he set out to do there and executed it perfectly.
Another angle on it here.